in one word, how would you describe your relationship with your teammates?
Brothers.
Solid.
Brothers.
Family.
Tight.
Brothers.
Boys.
Brothers.
Family.
Hockey is more than just about the goals, the hits, and the individual accolades. Once you pull that jersey on, it's about battling for all those who pulled the jersey on before you and all those who will after you. And as Herb Brooks said it, the name on the front is a hell of a lot more important than the name on the back.
Could you please state your name, position, and team?
Matt Griffin. I'm a goalie for the St. Louis Junior Blues.
Kyle Meehan, right wing, Edwardsville High School.
Jordan Crow, center, 3-show J Blues.
My name is Mitchell Oberlog. I'm center. I play for Carr Shield and AAA.
I've been playing hockey for about 14 years.
Since fourth grade, so about 9 years.
7 years.
I've been playing hockey now for like 12, 13 years.
We sat down with four former teammates and asked them if they could put the brotherhood into words.
What impact has hockey had on your life?
It's pretty much the biggest factor out of anything in my life, making me the person I am and forming the bonds that I have.
Without hockey, my life would be completely different because every close relationship I have is from hockey, with the guy I spend all the time in the room with them and grow really close to the guys.
It's taught me a lot of things, definitely how to be disciplined, how to be part of a team, and how to lead in certain situations and work through adversity.
Hockey's had a huge impact on my life. I wouldn't be the same person I am today without it. I've made so many close friends over the years just playing different teams, and they're basically my brothers that I didn't never had.
Describe what hockey means to you.
Hockey pretty much means the world. Like I said, just the bonds that I've made and the memories I've created mean everything to me.
It's special. No matter what level you play, professional or house team or JV, it's something that you can really enjoy with all of your friends and really create a brotherhood around. And you can play it with your friends and family. It's really cool.
We all grew up playing several sports and being part of many different groups. But once we stepped on the ice, we found our true calling, because hockey is so much more than just a game.
Describe what hockey means to you.
Everything.